What's up, y'all? Back again, so let's continue. And of course, my audio settings are whack. So why isn't OBS receiving my desktop audio? Actually, it is, it's just I'm not hearing it on my end. No wonder I had it disabled YouTube. There we go. The rawness intensifies. Okay, so here we go. This one doesn't need as much work. Yeah, I think that sounds pretty good. Okay, so let's go back to what you were saying on Armor Armadillo. So you said something about like 23 seconds or something, right? Or was it earlier? 15. Alright, how's that? Yeah, it sounds like it should be high enough. But anyways, I want to move on to the boss tune because that's pretty raw. That the other one's good. All right, let's see. Yeah, this sounds pretty raw, and I'm missing stuff, which I'm not because some things are going to be depreciated here. So we got bells. All right, let's see. So let's remove the. Okay, so we got the bells in the first one. So let's check that out. Start up SBC tool. Okay, so there's original notes and there's echo notes here. Okay, so you got her singing. He just decreased it. Yeah, I don't know. Anyways, I'll come back to that. Let me list this one out. So these have two different panning. So in that case, it's just make two different instances then. Ooh, yeah, that sounds pretty damn raw. Okay, so Remastered 10. See what settings we had on here. Vibes hit. Gonna disable everything I had here to make it kind of reset everything here. So oops, forgot to set the color. And this one's mostly going to be left panning. But I want to double check if there's no other instruments in here. Okay, and we're gonna make a second instance of this melody, or velody, as I call it. Saying you just decreased it, yeah, the right piano. Yeah, I know about the delay. And this is gonna be panned. Copy the panning on this. Oh, didn't want the mule. Alright, seems good enough for the bells. Let's see the guitar. You don't need contact anymore. So let's take from the definitely really beepy. Okay. That's not the right pitch. And panning for this guitar is going to be around, let's say 50%. To the right. Saying Renato. Definitely right. Okay, so where was I? Oh yeah, try to get the other guitar part. And what's the panning on this one? Thirty percent to the left. Let me see if that's the right pitch. So they're the same pitch, actually. They just need different panning. So would that is say 30% to the left? Seems higher. Sounded pretty good. Doing not the same. Yeah, that kind of panning is. They just wanted to make it more spread out. But still, you know. Because when that note, those notes that are panned to the right, they're supposed to be the bells plays over him, so it's not gonna probably sound as awkward. I think that's how they do it. So I'm gonna leave that for now, and you know, see how it goes. So the bass is next. And that's going to be the E electric bass, or the slap bass, but the preset has a little electric, so it's. Kind of loud, let's reset it. It's not playing. That has too much reverb, and I don't know why. Too much reverb on that, and I don't know why. Yeah, it's not supposed to have any reverb. Number three. I literally have no reverb in here. I don't know what I did here. Wow, that was weird. For some reason, I had a 30 delay on the master. I don't know how the hell did that happen. You don't really put effects plugins on the master. Wow, what? Was I high back then or something? Why did I put 30 delay on the master? That is just so weird. No wonder why it even sounded more raw than before. Yeah, basses don't use reverb, damn it. That's why everything sounded awful. Oh, wow. Big oof. Okay. There we go. Okay, so the bass is taken care of. Okay, now for those strings. Okay, so we gotta find the main string track, and here they are. And yes, it has a delay. Let's see if there's any more instruments in here. There's actually a smaller guitar in there somewhere. Okay, and that guitar is gonna put it right there. It's gonna be a lower pitch, but I wanna check the pan on this. And it's gonna be panned 85% to the left. And we're gonna put it in our main guitar track. Actually, weird. Da 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 da. Oh. I copied too many notes. Okay, it's gonna be 85%. See how it sounds with the too high. I think it's right there. I don't know, we think Renato. Yeah, there's only like one guitar that area before the song loops, and that second layer of a guitar on the bottom, which I think got the right pitch. I think that's it. Thank you. Yeah, that's right. Maybe add guess add some chorus. Okay, so so yeah, this I don't want. Ooh, I have something right here I don't like. Orville. And
thank you.
Oh, that string was, the echo string was, yeah, it was more to the right. Actually, to the left. Like 93% to the left. Alright, that's good. Yes, too much reverb on that, but I think I got it now. Okay, good. Now here comes the meaty part, the percussion. And all these percussions are depreciated now. That's what makes it sound so raw. So okay, so we have a kick. Why is the kick playing first? Like, oh, okay. Okay, first let's delete all this old stuff. Because we're just gonna retrack it again. I don't have a problem doing that. See bass drum, snare drum. All this raw shit that no one wants. Let me rename this real quick. One bells two. Okay, so I love that orchestral hit. Okay, so these are these closed hats right here. And I can't forget to get that one. So let's rename the new pattern percussion. Can't stop. And these are these closed hats. I don't know if that's the right one. That's not the right one. Snare kick first. I'm gonna start in order basically, so I don't get ahead of myself. Here we go. I think I found it. That's the one. And we need the orchestral hit, which obviously needs that delay on it. Oh wait, wrong one. We'll rename this closed at but let's delete our echo notes. But I'm going to delete echo notes here, so so let's reset our delay plugin. needs three. Actually, I'm gonna recopy it again because that last one is just the echo note. Yeah, that works. Okay, so Okay, so it's kind of getting late, so I'm gonna stop here for now. I'm gonna continue tomorrow.